Everybody, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. I'm trying to decide what path I should take. Right now I'm thinking this path might be the better one, so I think that's what we're gonna go. If you haven't watched episode 1, I would. This is where this has come from. I'm gonna double tap that guy. Did I just make two copies? Ooh, sweet. Double tap comes back. Okay. And then I think I accept that I'm gonna hit for 10 because I don't have any charge, but I don't wanna like negate as much as possible. I'm gonna hit for 5 this time. Okay, sweet. That's always what I wanna see. Gonna 2 dexterity. Let me see what I have next turn. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna gain dexterity. This one. I'm gonna try to. Yep. Should be fine with damage except for that 3 that's coming in. Should have used the extra block and I didn't even think about it. I'm guilty of that sometimes. I'm gonna upgrade the block. They're buffing themselves and I don't know what he's doing. Oh, he's putting his flight back on. Ugh. Okay, so what I am going to do is I'm going to hit you again. I'm going to hit you and I'm going to buff myself as much as possible. You. I'd like you to die. So I can kill him next turn, and then this guy I need to worry about. Again, I'm trying to play this very tactically. Because I have actually finally gotten to the third floor, and the third floor is rather terrifying. I think eventually, because I'm gonna have to remove or upgrade Perfected Strike, so it's back on par with what it used to be. Double tap, and then that should kill him. No. I think Burning Pact is best here. As odd as that sounds. Right, so this is the Chosen. He's going to do a negative effect on me. So what I am going to do is I'm going to make him vulnerable, and I'm going to do that. And then I'm just going to accept whatever happens. Wanted him to be vulnerable. I think he's going to put Dazed, I think. Yep, or Hex, whatever it is. I think what to do here is this. Oh fuck, I should have done this. Whatever. I did it backwards, my bad. What D7 is scary? Upgrade the block. I'm gonna take double tap and I'm gonna do that and that, and then I'm gonna go. I take quite a bit of damage, but that's fine, I suppose. I think the second half of these videos are gonna be longer, just purely because of we're fighting harder enemies. think that was the best thing to do there. Can I kill him? Deal 5 damage. No, I don't think I can. Damn. I can definitely kill him next turn. So we're not doing too bad. I think I'm gonna skip these. I'm gonna go in the shop. Okay, let's see. Metallicize is amazing. I think I'm gonna take Clash. Might seem odd, but I have a method. My madness. Okay. You want to attack the Mystic first here. Because, well, he heals. It's not nice. Okay, so I need. Deck. I think I'm gonna do this. I think I'm going to exhaust that. I don't really want it right now. Okay, so I can do that. I can do that. Can do that, followed by that. Talisize, yes. Like having metallicize. And that's why you need to heal him, because he heals and I hate him. Double tap is fine. Good instincts, and I can just double block here. He's going to heal again. Beginning to hate this Mystic. I think I'm just going to accept the damage that he intends to do. God damn it. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm after. Oh, it took a while to get here, but I'm after this. I think the safe route is to just put all my block on and then do that. I think I'm dead. I think. No, okay. But can I kill him? Not this turn, but definitely next turn. Jesus. Oh. I'm going to take Inflame, yes. No? Yes. I think I'm going to rest. Now that I don't have that much HP, but you know, I think it was worth it. I mean, I don't like reading those things. It's probably not the best decision. I can't do that, but I want to. No, I'm just gonna leave. Read Curse on your desk, start combat with. I'm gonna skip the relic. I don't want to. Don't want to stack up curses. That seems pointless to me. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to double tap this guy with bites and heal up, and I'm gonna bite again and leave. I like being able to heal. Plan is slowly working. I think I'm gonna upgrade bite. So for 3 HP. Like the bites are fun. I've never gotten to the point or the chance that I've got to upgrade the strikes to bites. But now that I have, it's kind of fun. Italicize. Not much I can do here. Got hurt. Yep. But it's okay. Rebites. You know? At this point, I might as well just sip that. That's my fate. I don't think I'll make it to the boss, but we're gonna find out. I think I'm dead. Nope. Barely lived. Which isn't necessarily how I want to play this game, but I'm dead now, for sure. No, right, that's right. I forgot about that. No, okay. Maybe I'm not dead. Index spot weakness, yes. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go this way. I honestly forgot about that, but the power is used up now. I'm gonna take cover 12. That's fine. I heal for 4. Damn it. I'm gonna drink that, assuming that I can get my intern. I'm gonna take quite a bit of damage, but I will negate the incoming effect, I think. I'm trying to see. Metallicize. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so I have some. I am going to take Body Slam. What options do I have here? I'm going to heal. Like, if you're gonna give me that option, I'm not gonna say no. Okay. Oof. I know I'm gonna take the damage. Might not be now, but it will be eventually. I think I do that. And just accept I'm getting hit for 6. Okay, so double tap, I want to do Iron Wave. I think I'm gonna do an extra block. That's gonna heal, which is good, annoying and frustrating. He's gonna block a negative. I hate these two. I hate them. They have ended so many runs of mine, they might end this one. You're dead. Oh. It's gonna hurt. I think I'm gonna take the strength build. I'm going to rest. I think I'm up to 37 for the boss. Which I'm definitely not gonna kill in the amount of time because I hate this boss. Okay, so I'm going to, first of all, do that. I'm going to metallicize, and then I'm going to bite him. I'm going to throw that out. I'm going to gain 2 more strength. And just... bide my time. Are you gonna summon more minions if I've killed all of them? what I want to know. What the hell did you... Oh, God. I think I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Maybe. No, I think I live, barely. I hate this guy. There's no way I'm getting up to 31 block again. But I can hit him where it hurts. Anyway, it was a good run. Alright, next time we'll be playing as a silent. Thank you for watching. I'll see y'all later. Bye!